Hello everyone. Another stunning flower from the Acanthaceae family, Thunbergia mysurensis, from Southeast Asia. Beautiful vine, very dramatic red and yellow flowers. It's called the, I think a doll's shoe and so on. I come here every year just to look at the flowers, at least once a year. So it grows here in the butterfly world in a pot, and I think it does spread a little bit. It's growing in full sun, although again, because of the way it's located, it's somewhat sheltered. Beautiful hanging inflorescences. From the tropics, it's growing very well here in South Florida. I want to say this is the subtropics, but for the past couple of years, it for sure feels like the tropics. I hope the weather doesn't get any warmer. Such a beautiful vine to grow. Again, needs a nice space to display its inflorescences that grow downwards. And the inflorescences are in full shade, although the entire plant is in full sun. What a beautiful, beautiful vine. Thank you for watching. Between this one and the jade vine, I think it's a tie-up.